Good morning, welcome to the forecast discussion for Tuesday, March 26, 2019. Well, we have high pressure building in, and that's leading to clearing skies and winds from the north around 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusting at times over 15 miles per hour. Overall, pretty nice out there. A little bit chilly, temperatures ranging from the lower to mid 20s over the northern interior, upper 20s to lower 30s along the coast. In fact, mid to upper 30s as you head down towards the New Jersey coast. Overall, though, pleasant weather conditions will be in place today. A little bit chilly, temperatures in the mid to upper 40s, but overall not too bad for this time of year. When we take a look at the satellite picture, you can see that dry air is pushing south and clearing skies are on the way. By the time we get to by mid-morning, I think most locations will be very sunny and very pleasant out there. So let's dive into this forecast for today. High pressure is going to be building in with clear skies taking hold with highs in the mid to upper 40s. For tonight, look for tranquil weather conditions with lows in the lower to mid 20s. For tomorrow, high pressure will be pushing off the coast. Look for winds to start to veer to the northeast around 5 to 10 miles per hour, highs in the mid to upper 40s. On Thursday, high pressure will be off the coast. Look for more of a southeasterly wind, a little bit of an increase in cloud cover. Temperatures will range from the mid to upper 20s for lows. Look for mid to upper 40s on Long Island. Upper 40s to lower 50s along the immediate coast, and then lower to mid 50s everywhere else with very nice weather conditions. It gets even better on Friday. A cold front will stall out to our west, so there's a threat for an isolated shower here and there, but not a washout. Just, you know, keep an eye on the sky. Other than that, look for sky cloud cover with warming temperatures, lows in the lower 40s, highs in the lower to mid 60s, just away from the coast, right along the immediate coast and on Long Island. Look for mid 50s to lower 60s, okay? So overall, a pleasant end to the week. On Saturday, still wonderful out there. In fact, even warmer. That cold front remains stalled to the west, so again, can't rule out an isolated shower, but for the most part, we're dealing with scattered cloud cover in place, lows in the mid 40s, high temperatures in the upper 50s to lower 60s on the immediate coast. Mid-60s to lower 70s everywhere else, especially in the Delaware River Valley. So basically the rule is the more sunshine you get, the warmer you're going to get. So there is a chance, certainly, at the very least, with temperatures in the mid to upper 60s, and very nice out there. On Sunday, the cold front moves through with scattered showers. Look for lows in the upper 40s to lower 50s, highs in the upper 50s to mid-60s. Again, if you're on Long Island, temperatures are going to be cooler with the winds coming right off the ocean, so upper 50s as you move away from Long Island, temperatures are more likely to be in the mid-60s. On Monday and Tuesday, high pressure will be in control with clear skies expected. Look for lows in the upper 20s to lower 30s and highs in the upper 40s to lower 50s. That is your forecast discussion for today. Of course, I'm your meteorologist, Stephen DiMartino, and as always, stay safe out there.